weary and blind.
No, fool, your his voice ain't strong enough.
Fool jumped them all week.
Sound like fucking, like when he was born, 1994. He's only Dennis's age.
Yeah. In the streets with a heater under my dungarees. Dreams of me getting shaded under a money tree. Pick your buzz and tell me what you do. Everybody don't respect the shooter, but the one in front of the gun lives forever.
So hey, what's up y'all? So we're on our way to go do our little photo shoot thing with Belladonna, and I am super nervous because I still have to put my eyelashes on. We're running a little late. I hope they don't think that I'm some type of fucking, well, I mean, traffic in LA, come on. If you tell somebody to be there at 11, you should know they're gonna be there at fucking 1. No, but I'm running a little late, but hopefully this traffic gets cleared. I still have to put my eyelashes on. You know, I honestly, I don't know if I'm with this whole doing my own makeup. If I ever do like another photo shoot, like, I don't know, it's nerve-wracking because I'm such a perfectionist. Like, my eyebrow face part is pretty easy. Like, once you get your eyeshadow done and once you get your eyebrows done, it's like everything goes quick after that. My hair, like, I honestly, I don't know what to do with my hair, but hopefully it looks okay. I really like having someone to do my hair and my makeup, so I don't have to worry about that. I gotta pee. Looks like I'm gonna pee.
Already?
It looks like, no, I've been having to pee since I left, but I didn't want to stop to pee. Like, I'm gonna have to hold my pee the whole way. So, let me not think about it.
Yeah, no, but it's so funny to me. I'm like, how is just some basic ass sweats like $100 and
like, why don't we go to Eddie's and buy them shit? And they
look like two for 20.
Two for 20.
The whole shit. I put them over, they're $5.
The whole shit. Two for 20.
So the edge, yeah, like almost all the way. Oh, thank you. Okay, oh, there's
like. Should I change them or?
Yeah, I think throw that one on first.
This one?
Yeah. Let's keep your hair down in the beginning, and then we'll put this, okay?
But that one looks cute in the box.
That one's the one.
Oh, do you guys have a charger? Yeah,
unplug me. You just record me going up, maybe?
Yeah. I don't know, I guess. Get every inch of you.
Well, then you want to go with Lala? You want me to take it?
Come
with me, come on.
We're
not
here together, we
stay
together.
No, I know.
Hey, look at what cars are going.
What?
You can follow it.
Oh.
No, he looks scared when we're coming.
I think we walked in.
He locked the door. He said it's closed.
Probably tried to do it himself. Fucked it all up.
What happened? Why is he taking a picture of it?
Because his axle probably broke. Can't move.
And Bato knows. Layla, show me what you're getting. Yeah. Okay, let's see what else do you like. Oh, are you getting that one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, she's getting this one. So cute. No, Layla, come on. Make that for JD's birthday? Yep. Ooh. That's awesome. And this one too?
These two.
Let me see, Mal.
No, I'm not recording. You're
recording. Ah! No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Let me see, which ones do you want? That one's pretty. You don't like these?
Yeah, I do.
A race car purse? I don't think they have a race car purse. You don't like any of these earrings? Oh, look at these, Layla. Oh, look at those, are pretty. Now? Those are pretty, but myself. I'm in the elevator by myself. If that door don't open, I'm gonna piss on the floor. Oh, thank God. Gotta pee so bad. Gotta pee so bad. Oh my God. This furniture is way overpriced. Baby, no devotion. Talk to me. Look at this. This couch looks so uncomfortable, I swear. Like, how am I supposed to Netflix and chill on this fucking hard-ass couch? You tell me.
here I go back in the damn elevator. Elevators are so fucking scary, I swear. I want to take this time alone with you guys. This might be my very last moment, but just kidding. I had a beautiful day. I'm the type of person, like, I appreciate fucking anything. I appreciate anybody that even, like, cares about anything. That even, like, takes the time out for me or whatever. Like, I appreciate everything. So I just want to take the time out to thank everybody I spent the day with today. And I really appreciated all the beautiful women that, like, really... I'll talk to you after because people are watching me. Layla. Ooh, you traviesa. Little bad kid. Come on. Some more sushi. Just say it. Samora Sushi in Montebello. What does that mean? Okay, so the mission is right now, are we going to get out of here? That's the mission. Are we ever going to leave the house to go eat?
It's in Montebello?
Yeah, it's in Montebello.
Teriyaki.
Did it come up?
Sushi and teriyaki, right?
That must be it, because I don't think there's another one.
That's the one at the mall, right?
Oh, no. Hey, why don't we just go to the one at the mall? That one's bomb. You don't like it?
I've never been to that one.
No?
No.
You shy?
A little bit.
Okay. No, just act natural. Okay. You don't have to act any type of way. Just pretend the camera's not here. No, but if you're uncomfortable, I won't film. Just let me know, because I'm not going
to... I need to learn how to step out of my comfort zone
anyways. Yeah, I do that to myself all the time. I always, like, throw myself into, like, awkward situations just to fucking, you know, get it out of my system.
Yeah. So, you want to go to the one at the mall?
Do you like the one at the mall?
I never ate there.
You never ate at the one at the mall?
No.
It's bomb.
Okay, then let's go.
I mean, it's all right. But I like certain things that I eat is bomb. Just okay. Don't ever get the noodles. Don't ever get, like, other things. Only sushi. Because I try to get, like, noodles and other shit outside of the sushi, and no. But,
really?
Yeah, if you stick to sushi. But there's another one that's in Montebello that the fucking news was at, and they called it the best sushi in, like, LA.
I missed it.
Oh. Okay, so how are we going to get out of here?
Uber.
Okay, well, the Uber.
The mall?
Yeah. So we're gonna take Uber. I've never took Uber. She took Uber, but she's never called Uber. Myself. We're trying to be like grown-ups here. You know, we could be teenagers and fucking walk and take the bus, but how the fuck will we look like walking and taking the bus, grown ass fucking, well, there's old ladies on the bus. But have we ever taken the bus together?
No.
No, we never took the bus together.
Wait. I think we have when we're little. When we were younger.
Yeah?
I think we have. Oh. We used to do all kinds of crazy adventurous things when we were younger. You remember that?
Yes, I remember we used to do crazy... You know what?
We used to act out all kinds of crazy
things. You know what? Didn't we go on the bus... Sing. Wait, I'm having a flashback. Should we save this for dinner? Or should we talk now?
No, save it for dinner. Save it for dinner.
Yeah, we'll save it for good conversation at dinner. See if we remember some awkward shit.
This is your...
Oh, well, I could just cut it out. So she's calling an Uber.
Confirm seats.
We're doing grown-up shit.
Payment.
Oh, my brother has... Maybe my brother could call for us. Hey, yeah, I could have just asked my brother. My brother's always taking Uber. I could just have him call for us, no?
It's up to you. I'm already in the process of doing it.
Okay. Do you have to put a card in there?
Yeah, I have to put my credit card in.
Oh.
Well, I also have PayPal, so I can just do it to my PayPal.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, there's somebody, like, super close by that can pick us up.
All right. Is he a weirdo? I'm scared. I'm so nervous.
Why?
Because I hear scary stories about Ubers.
Me too. <that's>
Oh my god.
You know, my friend, she called an Uber for me once. And it was some Asian guy, and he didn't even talk English, so I didn't even try to talk to him. It was just like, hi, bye, thank you.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Hey, come for pickup. 2 seats.
No, 3, because my ass. No, I'm just kidding. I was like, seriously? Like, excuse me, ma'am, that dump doesn't fit in the car. Okay. So we're out here waiting for the Uber.
Toyota Corolla. And donde está?
His name is Brian. Brian! I'll be like, hello, Brian. Oh my god, I'm scared. She wants to be the spokesperson for Uber. Call up Uber! I'm getting in really close because I don't want to get my address, any addresses or anything. Hopefully.
That song's in my head.
Oh, yeah, that's. We're going to the mall?
Yeah. It's a shopping time, right?
Yeah, this is our first time in an Uber.
Oh, bruh.
Yeah.
I hope you like it.
Huh?
I hope you like it.
Yeah, I hope I like it too.
That means you better be nice.
No, he's already nice. Like, he's cool.
I know, I'm just messing with him.
Oh my god, we're in an Uber.
So actually, what store you wanted to get dropped off at?
Where the sushi place is, you know where that's at?
So bottom JCPenney area, right?
Bottom JCPenney area, gotcha.
Or is it Macy's? No, it's Macy's.
Is it Macy's?
Yeah, Macy's is the entrance.
Oh, okay.
Well, not the entrance, but Macy's is right outside of it.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
The bottom floor, right?
Yeah. Okay, gotcha. Ooh, he got the jams on, too.
Isn't this the... Fifty Shades of Grey song?
I don't know. I never watched that.
No? I've never seen it, but I read the book. Did you just say my fingers?
Yeah. It looks dry and like...
Never thought about it that way.
It just... It's like... it doesn't like...
I like Mexican sex.
Like, what do you think's better? Like, what looks more better?
Mexican sex.
Yeah. And even black.
Too. Yeah, I was like, just gonna say that.
It's so, like...
Chocolatey.
Like, so buttery and, like... Why are we talking about this? I forgot he was here.
It's so chocolatey.
Like butter, like, I don't know. I just think of like butter and like chocolate and like oil and stuff.
Have you ever
missed? Oh, I didn't hear anything.
Huh?
I didn't hear anything.
You didn't hear anything? Oh no. Oh, it's okay. Good. Good. We weren't talking about you though. We were talking about like other stuff.
Women stuff. Girl stuff.
You know, I've never been at Uber. I only see like Uber stuff on the news. So that's why I was like so nervous to take an Uber.
I saw this Lifetime, you know, the Lifetime show?
Mm-hmm.
TV show? I saw a Lifetime video of this Uber guy. Just bad. Just bad.
Yeah.
He laced water and he had a bottle of water in the back seat. And so every time it
don't grew, give him ideas.
He's a homophobic.
He's a
But yeah, he would do that and they would drink it, whatever, and pass out in his car. Crazy. It was craziness.
That's why it's scary. But my brother's always on Uber, so my brother called for us.
Thanks to your brother, SOS.
As a matter of fact, I'm gonna text him. Yay! We made it to the mall in one piece. Thank you, Brian. Do you ever get tired of driving?
No, really. It's part of job.
Yeah, it's your job.
Yeah. I do sometimes with traffic. Without traffic, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have any problem driving. I like driving, but it's just I can't deal with the traffic. Especially at West Hollywood and stuff. Parking lot, you know.
Is it this side
right here? Yeah, right here. We're going to this restaurant right here. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Too. Have a good one.
Have a good date. Are you supposed to give them a tip?
No. They get pissy.
Yeah. We're here. We made it. We made it. That's where we're going right there.
You're gonna order
because
I don't know what to order.
You don't know what to order?
Well, kind of. I know, like. You could go eat somewhere else.
Yeah?
If you want. That's what you're gonna get. Do you know what you want?
Yeah. You like it raw or you like it?
I like it anyway.
Any way you can take it. Me too.
You
can
give it to me any way you want.
Oh, this one was bomb. Like, we could share them, you know what I mean? This one was bomb.
What is it?
It's the top of the month. I don't know. The bang bang roll.
Just to let you know, the dye cook just ran out, but they are getting the box. So we'll bring your own instead of
them. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's order. You want to order? You know what you want? Want me to choose? Like, how many do you want to get?
You want to do two?
Yeah. I'll choose the top of the month and the. I mean the bang bang, and then the what's that other one that comes like?
Do you remember what it has inside?
I forgot what it's called. It's like the bombest one, and then I think it's like expensive too. It's her tree, so I'm getting the most expensive stuff. Just kidding. I forgot what it's called. It's like, it comes like four, I think, and they're kind of big. I don't know if it's
the
four.
Dynamite?
I think so, yeah, the dynamite.
Is it like, and I was like fish on the side?
Yes,
yeah,
that one.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
I know they're a little better, so it might take longer. It's just to like.
That's fine. We'll like eat the rest of them. That could be like the final.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And then you're gonna get two.
I'm gonna get the Philadelphia roll.
Yeah.
You're so good.
Ooh, give me that bang bang.
Thank you.
Oh, can we have like extra plates?
She heard you.
Yeah.
She gave you the nuts.
Yeah.
Milk chocolate, and I'm gonna get some almond.
Oh, milk chocolate. Yeah. Oh, he got skills.